Hello interwebs, how are you doing? I am doing well. I am making this video to show you my new phone case. I'm so excited about this. I like want to call it a review, but then like, what is there really to review about a phone case? I'm just going to show it to you. Ready for this? Are you ready? Ah! It's so cute! Can you even handle? I'm going to do like a slow pan. Ready? Did you like my scrolling music? This is the front. It's just so sparkly and adorable. Oh, you can kind of see yourself there. I have a Samsung Galaxy Note 2 and this awesome company called Lux Addiction. Jeez, talking is hard. LuxAddiction.com. That is really hard to say. LuxAddiction.com was all like, hey, Panzer, do you want to review one of our phone cases? And then maybe we'll send you one to give away to your viewers if the video gets enough views. And I was like, I want that in my life. I do. And then I picked this one out because it's Lilo and Stitch. Well, it's actually just Stitch. There's no Lilo, but that's okay. I am such a Disney fangirl, it's not even funny, especially like Lilo and Stitch is like one of the greatest Disney movies ever made. And this is the one I picked out, and it's got like the Whipple, and it's got fruits, and pastries, and ice creams, and a chocolate covered Mickey pretzel. I can't deal with how cute this is, and I know it's not like a practical phone case. Like don't even bother commenting that makes your phone so huge, and then it doesn't even protect it, duh. Duh. This is literally an accessory. This is not for protection. Although I will say that it does prevent you from touching your screen to like when you set it down, because you'll never set it down like this because you want to see everything. So you set it face down. And there is like a lip. See how there's a lip? So when you set your phone down, you're actually not setting it on the screen. So it's got that thing going for it. But my God, is this not the cutest phone case you've ever seen in your life? I'll link Lux Addiction in the Lux Addiction. That is words. Those words are hard. I freaking love this phone case. I cannot handle it. Like, I cannot wait for my relatives to come over for Christmas because I'm having a Christmas party. And me have to answer the phone for some reason and just casually be like, oh, hello, with this giant, sparkly deliciousness in my hand. Oh, hello. And then be like, I'm sorry, Danielle, are you talking to someone on a cupcake? Like, what is going on right now? That actually looks like an ice cream sandwich. And I'll be like, I know, isn't it fabulous? I love it so much. Like, I'm such a kid in a candy store. If you're interested in these cell phone cases, I'll have it linked in the info below. They are kind of expensive. Like, I'm going to just warn you ahead of time. These aren't cheap. It's because they're all handmade. They're not, like, factory made. Every single one is different. So when you order one, if you ordered two, the two would not look exactly the same because they're all hand done. I will say they are incredibly sturdy. Like, a lot of people, when I posted pictures of this online, oh, God, it's so great. I can't stop looking at it. When I posted pictures of it online, people were like, it looks like your purse is going to be full of toys in like a month. But like, no, dude, they are on there. Like, you can't, I'm literally yanking on this. That's a funny word. It won't come off. Like, I mean, I'm sure some of these little ones could probably come off over time, but what's cool is that they did include like little bags of the gems and the pearls that are on the front so that if you do lose a couple, you can just put them back on. But the big things, like the deco pieces that are on here, I don't think they're gonna fall off ever. Like, I think a nuclear bomb could hit my phone. And they'd all be there. See, protect, it is totally practical. It might add an inch of thickness to my phone, but it's so great. I'm such a child for this. You have no idea. Like, I got this in the mail, and I opened it. I was like, oh, what's this box? Because I ordered it like 3 weeks ago, because they're all handmade. So when you order them, they're not like sitting in a factory to be shipped right out. Like, when you order one, it's handmade and then sent to you. So it takes about 2 weeks for them to make it, and then about a week to ship. So it's been about 3 weeks. So I kind of like forgot about it, and I opened it up, and I was like, it's so shiny, I could die. And then I like put it on my phone really excitedly. And I am the type of person that never has my phone with me. Like, I'm horrible. I will leave the house without my phone. Like, I am not, like, some people are like attached to their phone on an emotional level. I'm not one of those people. I would just, like, if you need me, tweet me. Like, I've legitimately had people ask for my number, and I'm like, dude, you don't understand. Like, I don't answer my phone. My dad, if he needs me, just calls Nick, because Nick is much more likely to answer his phone than I am. Like, I rarely even have my phone within a, like, 100 feet of me. Not good. Anyways, I put this on my phone, and I've been carrying around my phone like a security blanket since I got it. Like, I hope it rings so that I can hold it. It's so great. I should probably calm down. This is not a no, but can you deal with the Lilo and Stitch? Can you deal with the Stitch ice cream cone? Because I can't. Look at that freaking look at that freaking Mickey pretzel. I can't with how cute that is. It's the cutest thing I've ever seen in my life. I love it so much. I just want to hold it on my face. I can't wait to go out in public and talk on my phone. Or pretend to talk on my phone because I don't have friends. It's fine. But I literally can't wait to just be like, oh yeah, hi, oh yeah, things, okay, stuff, and yeah. And then somebody be like, oh, I love your phone case. And I'll be like, me too. So this is my new phone case. If you're interested, I'll link in the info below. And if this video gets enough views, I will probably be able to give one away. So incentive. My excitement level is not normal. It's like, I hope that this comes up as one, because I never make thumbnails on this channel because I'm lazy. There's no other real reason. Like, I literally do not make thumbnails on this channel because that involves extra effort in my life, which I just, if you don't want to watch my video because the thumbnail's ugly, it's fine. But I really hope that one of the thumbnail options is like, because that's my legitimate feelings right now. Jen, I know you're watching this. Are you dying right now? Because this is so cute. Like, I feel like my friend Jen is watching this video like, Danielle, that is ridiculous and adorable. Isn't it so cute? I love it so much. I just want it instead of a face. Ah! I'm gonna go now. This was my super professional and serious review of LuxeAddiction.com. Eee! I can't with how cute that is. I cannot. It's the cutest thing I've ever seen in my life. Ah!